by their rules on engagement. There should be no indiscriminate sporadic shooting. Even in places of crowd, there are laid down strategies to control crowd. You have tear gas, you have pepper spray, you have stun gun. I think the use of gun is like the last resort. So that while protecting the lives of Nigerians, lives of the people we are meant to protect are not put in danger. I thank God, I thank the Nigerian security, the police, for swinging swiftly into action on investigation. I believe that the true cause of that killing will be exposed. Of course, the chap who pulled the trigger is in police custody right now. I wish to use this medium to thank my people for remaining calm while the incident took place, for not taking laws into their hands, bringing up mob action.